Hi everyone. So I am Dr. Kant again. So I am from the Assure Surgery Education Foundation, and I will be introducing you to the Assure NEET SS MCH Urology stream. So as you all know, MCH Urology is a coveted branch, and there has been tough competition all these years for MCH Urology, and it is only bound to increase with the NEET SS pattern. So it is a common exam where most of the students appear. And it is also guided by the marks you get in general surgery. So you have to be thorough in urology also, and more so you have to enrich your knowledge in general surgery also. So we at Assure have designed a course where like-minded urologists will be taking classes on urology. And we also have the general surgery platform where you can enrich your knowledge on general surgery. Wherever you have doubts or questions, then it's up to the surgical team people will guide you through how to crack the general surgery paper of the NEET SS MCH. So going to the team, we have an energetic team. So we have the core faculty and the incoming faculty. So we will be discussing the urological questions and the concepts from the 12th edition of Campbell's Urology. So the topics will be covered under these major headings. So as you know, there are many urological subspecialties like uro-oncology, stone disease, prostate, andrology, neurovesical dysfunction in female urology, renal transplant. So all these things will be covered by urologists who are subspecializing in these topics. So you will get an in-depth knowledge, current knowledge, and also the clinical knowledge which you need to crack the MCQs. So at present, we have planned the tentative schedule of urology classes to be on Mondays and Fridays at 7 to 9 p.m. And this schedule will be modified based on the requirement. And mostly, we will have up to 2 to 3 classes per week. And we will also be handling the general surgery classes on specific days so that this schedule doesn't coincide or collide with the super specialty team. How we have designed the Assure Urology platform? So it will be in 5 modes of delivery. That is the online lecture, the fact sheets, monthly mock tests, a Telegram group, and revision classes will be given. So the online lecture will cover difficult topics, concepts, and it will help you in understanding and solving clinical-based questions and image-based questions. The fact sheet will contain important facts which are often repeated, and they do not need teaching. They are facts, but they need stressing, and you need to go through them again and again so that you don't miss out when a question is asked. These points need not be taught to you, that is in an online lecture, because the time is limited and you are more, the online classes are more suited to deliver concepts and aid you in understanding the clinical based questions. The monthly mock tests will be conducted at the end of each month that will cover the topics which were discussed in that particular month. This mock test will provide you an insight as to how much you have gained from the classes and how much you have prepared. And this will enable you to understand where you stand. So with the online lecture, the fact sheet, and the monthly mock test, it will be that you are able to cover up to 95% of the topics, 95% of the schedule. You will be able to have a thorough understanding of the subject. In addition to this, there is also a Telegram group in which important snippets, thought-tweaking questions, doubts can be clarified and discussed. Important images and clinical scenarios also will be put up so that there will be a small discussion which is always going on, and it will be an active group. At the end of the online lectures and the monthly mock tests, there will be revision classes towards the end of the session where we'll be having a 3 to 5 session revision class, which will be given to the doctors who are subscribed to the full online lectures. So this is the contact address which you will need to come in touch with us. We will be happy to assist you and use our services. So we have a dedicated urology Telegram channel, and we also have a dedicated general surgery Telegram group. In this, we will be posting snippets and MCQs which you can solve. And if you have any doubt, the faculty are also available on the same Telegram group where they will be able to answer you instantly. In case you have any doubts, you can contact the admins and we will help you through. So if you have any doubts or clarifications, you can always contact us on this email, WhatsApp, and you can also follow us on the Facebook page or the website. Thank you and hope to see you soon in the class. Thanks.